invited a group of 5 girls, both in our lab and in our home. In this way, we created a friendly and educational relationship. Surprisingly, they put up with my horrible Spanish. For the duration of their stay, we collaborated to retrofit our 2012 robot, Baby Azure, as a better demo robot that they could bring back with them to Colombia as reference for future build seasons. In order to build a better relationship with them, we incorporated the use of a non-profit website called Club Academia, which was actually founded by one of our current space students. The program offers over 500 peer-to-peer video tutorials on various subjects ranging from physics to computer science. Videos are offered in both English and Spanish in order to overcome the language barrier faced by our teams. These efforts are facilitated by the Wesley Foundation and the addition of two new sponsors. We recognize the importance of spreading first internationally. We also work closely with industry leaders to spread our work as well. For example, we recently attended the New York City Launch Party, where we demoed our robot on behalf of the Breaker. There I was able to meet Bob Metcalf, who invented the internet.
You're the ones that were 10 by 40.